Oh, this is Game Boy here with another episode. I am not doing a walkthrough. I'm just playing Mario Kart, and I'm going to be a special guest, my brother JB. He's not really going to be saying that, and we do multiplayer. So, and I also do walkthroughs, reviews, and games for you. So, let's get started. We're going to do Shine Runners. So he gotta be Shy Guy for some reason. They always pick me. I'm gonna be Mario. Well, I didn't show y'all like the beginning stuff, cause then let's put them on normal. Then it's gonna be let's do like 3. Then it's gonna be boring. Just waiting for a little screen for a long time. So that's why I only didn't show y'all the intro stuff. Oh. It looks like we on Nintendo DS. I died already. Is I'm out? Oh, I forgot how to play. For a second. I keep thinking I'm playing the Wii version for some reason. No, y'all jerks. Y'all some jerks. Y'all can't even find me. Finally, I found me one. He's doing better than me. Where is he anyways? I'm looking for him. As you see, he's a shark. Oh snap! And guys, the question I'm asking, do y'all want me to do more stuff with my brother, or should I do less? Sorry, y'all can pick. Is he out? Oh, he's out. Now he's a ghost, and I can't see him, but I can see him, but. If I look on his screen, I can see him, but if I look on my screen, I can't see him at all, but he's right next to me. Come on, Peach, what you got? Give me some of your stuff, girl. I want you. Oh, she out. I'm the winner. Let's look at the results. Everybody else there? You won. Next course, and then I do morning. I'm just trying to do a bunch of stuff because I only got it's Sunday, and I don't really have a bunch of stuff to do. So, and I was about to do Saturday. I was about to start everything with Saturday, but then I had to do a bunch of stuff at home. I got life, man. Gotta live my life. Jesus. Oh, fuck. Oh yes, gotta go through that pipe. Yeah, oh no, Yoshi, come here. And maybe after this I'm gonna do online, so if y'all wanna play with me online on Mario Kart Nintendo DS, get your Nintendo DS out. Get your Nintendo DS out. I'm gonna tell you my friend code on the next video. And get your Nintendo DS out. Get your Mario Kart ready, cause it's basically like a live stream. Not really a live stream, but I'm gonna be doing a video. I'm doing it. I won't not upload it until I'm done. So if you wanna be in the video doing the race in Mario Kart, if you want to be on YouTube and a bunch of people will see you, but not a bunch of people, but whoever watches see you, just get your Nintendo DS out and get ready to do some Mario Kart. After this video's over, I'm doing Mario Kart online match. My brother can't do it because I only got Mario Kart, but he don't. Oh, he died again.
Go.
Yes, he died. Come by me. Where you at? Okay, stop. Do you see me? Do you see me anywhere?
Yeah.
Okay.
You have you not see me.
He's right. Right. He's right there. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. I'm coming to get you. Oh, I died. No. Okay, so just the last round. Then after this, I'm gonna upload this. No way, I'm not gonna upload it. I'm gonna upload it after I do the online. No, I'm gonna upload this like I know, and then I'm doing the online. Okay. So please check out this video, please. I'm gonna put a comment on K Wings Animal Crossing channel about the thingy if y'all wanna join. So please. Please come to my channel and join. And I'm also gonna have playlists and stuff. So I got one, Browse got one, and the rest, everybody else got zero. And we also go do fun stuff on the computer, like we trying to get Gmods, because I got enough money so I could be able to buy it on the computer. So I'll be me and my brother, and we got two computers. So, you be able to do Gmod and stuff with the crew, and then we can maybe do Cops and Robbers, because that's the one thing I've been waiting to do with my brother. Well, we did it once, it was with Gmod, but that was at my uncle's house, and he lives in Maine. And Maine is really far from Jacksonville, but, he's gonna come. No, wait. No, not in Maine. Wait, no, I just remembered. That's somebody else on there. But, I just remember, I was thinking about somebody else. But I just remember it was when I never played it before. I did Cops and Robbers. I tried to make my own Cops and Robbers, but we did Cops and Robbers on, me and my brother did Cops and Robbers on Lego Batman 2. Like, the cop, oh man, the cop Lego guy, and he was like, we got one of those, inmates. Wait, you gone. It says you lose. That's really harsh. Oh. I only got one. I've been talking to y'all so much. I've been talking to Kara so much. Oh, no, I'm out. Okay, so see y'all at the online thingy. Bye.